Hello and welcome to Let's Play Rally Championship 2000, also known as Mobil 1, British Rally Championship. Now this game was a real pain in the ass to get working, which is not uncommon with old games like this. But man, first of all, this is in Italy. But that's not a big deal because Italian language resembles English, so I can just guess what everything is. This is start rally and this is back to windows and this is options, you know. But then I wanted to get my wheel to work and oh lord, that was difficult. I had to install a batch file and then I had to modify a config file. I'm going to write how I got this to work. You have to be very specific with the config file. But by trial and error, I got it to work. So let's play this damn game, shall we? Campionato Mobil 1. One player. Yes, we have Ford and Volkswagen and Seat, but let's choose Skoda. Simply clever. Rally of Wales. It seems that we have 6 stages and these are quite long. Many arcade rally games usually have stages that last 5 to 6 minutes at maximum. So this is quite exceptional. I like it. Looks like we don't need to do any adjustments. Nice. Continua. Game is running 50 frames per second and I have disabled the co-driver because he, or you can choose she, he speaks in Italy, so I don't understand that. Yeah, even though these graphics are quite primitive by today's standards, back then this was very, very nice looking game. I never owned the full game, but I remember trying the demo version. So that's why I'm playing this right now, reliving my youth. Okay. Wait, is this... This was the wrong way. Oh crap. I'm going to lose so many seconds here. Yeah. It would help if I had also audio feedback, but I have to pay concentration on the signs. And there's also a map, but yeah. The grass looks pretty brown. Luckily there are no rocks to hit. Richard Burns rally is much more difficult in that sense because there are rocks and all kind of obstacles, so if you go wide you will probably crash and destroy your car, so it's more difficult. But here you can go quite far from the road. I don't like these engine sounds, they sound like a 16-bit to me. I mean, N64 had better sound. Which way? This way. Yeah. Oops. That's oops in Finnish. Oopsies. Alright. Okay. Gaining some places after the unfortunate accident or wrong turn. I hear there's the rumble noise is just some loop. Oh, and I forgot to say that there's a rumble force feedback. So this is quite enjoyable with modern PC. Yeah, I can feel every jump. Whoa. Handbrake here. Which way? Which way? This way. Yeah. Had to follow the map. Who put those logs there? Almost crashed into them. Which way? Which way? These notes are pretty ambiguous. I think that means take the middle. Oh no, fence. Dry season because everything is so brownish. car controls. Well, spinning or anything. Yeah, I wish there were more rally games. Apart from Codemasters and the one company who has their official WRC rights. Yeah, without competition there will never be good rally games. You need a good and motivated development team. Obviously Codemasters has most experience in making rally games, but it would be nice to see some new company to try out to make. Oh no! Nearly spun there. New company to make rally games. They could surprise everyone. But I don't know. Rallying isn't such a big sport anymore, especially in Britain after death of Colin McRae and Richard Burns, and rally not available free to air, so young gamers don't even know what the WRC is. What was that? I saw the light. It was calling me. Are those apple trees? Apple. Yeah. But where are all the people? Even if they are just cardboard people, it would make these stages more lively. Well, there are a few. Hello! Got a nice picture. Oh no! Oh dear! Hopefully I didn't receive much damage there. Tappa completata. Second place. Well done. Well done, Hans. What is this? Oh, this is just... Yeah, I tried this stage already, so this is my all time. Yeah. Let's do one more. We have time. Pen March no South. Okay, well, this is an interesting layout. Just a greenish and brownish terrain. Whoa, this is a narrow road. Yeah, this is not very realistic. Oh, nice. Lightning effects. God, I'm going to crash. No, I'm not. Oh. Okay. Left turn. Yeah. Here. Go fast. This way. Yes. Good. Nice surroundings. Oh. Who built this road? This is impossible. Whoa, lagging. No, stop lagging. My computer is doing something. Whoa. Oh. Close. I think this game was also released for PlayStation 1. Obviously, because there was no PlayStation 2. For some reason, I'm now getting 60 frames per second. Previously, I got only 50. Then there's this lag. I don't know what's causing it. Whoa, hiccups. Crash. That's what's going to happen next to these hiccups. Yeah, I'm getting sweaty. This is hard. Physically, mentally. I'm leading, so it's totally worth it. This is getting annoying. Oh, they're getting worse. They're getting worse. We'll finish, and then we call it for a day. Call it a day. Confusing. Somebody help! Help! Okay, thank you. What? Who put that log there? Want to kill me? That's, unforgettable. Death. Looks like my car is breaking down just when I was finishing. Phew. Right. 6 seconds behind. That's fine. I need to repair my car. Let's save the game and see you next time.